What's interesting here is you can see the water flowing under the ice. There's Davis and Arabia Mountain in the far view. And just between the branches of that small pine, you can see Stone Mountain.